Pythagorean theorem relates the size of a right triangle to the hypotenuse. Let me show you with the diagram. Here's the right triangle. The hypotenuse is usually labeled C and the two sides A and B. The Pythagorean theorem states that the sum of the squares of the sides is equal to the square of the hypotenuse. So A squared plus B squared equals C squared. This is the relationship. Now let me give you an example. One very familiar right triangle is the 3-4-5 triangle. So let's say A equals 3, B equals 4, and C equals 5. Let's see if true. 3 times 3 is 9, 4 times 4 is 16, 5 times 5 is 25. 9 plus 16 is 25. So this illustrates the Pythagorean theorem.